Hello, I'm Dieonik, and welcome back to Let's Play Borderlands Presequel. I said the name right this time! Joining us again is Silent Princess, who's running around on the screen there. That's where we left off. We're about to go through this door. It is a different day, so I'm wearing a different shirt and have differenter hair. I also apologize about my camera. I kind of moved it over slightly. I think it's from, like, moving stuff around and stuff. My camera slowly started turning that way, and I just didn't notice because it was so gradual. But now everything's back in frame. You're supposed to line up the camera with, like, your shoulders or whatever. Just so any of you know. And I was, like, half on screen, half off screen. But anyway, it's better now. So that is a thing that is happening. We're about to go through this door. Let's go through this door. Let's just open this. And there is money. And there is more money. And there is checkpoint thingy. And there is Triton Flats.
A door to the unknown.
A door to Triton Flats. Because there's... I saw... This isn't our moon. This is Pandora's moon, right?
Yep.
Unless Earth is Pandora.
No.
Plot twist! Those damn dirty apes really blew it up. Or those damn dirty skags really blew it up. Or however you misquote movies. Alright, let's go through here.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
I'm sorry, people of Elpis. This is the only way.
What? Are you about to blow them all up? You missed.
What the hell?
Whoa, how did they know about... Yeah, I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Well, they shot a giant laser beam at the moon. So you know.
Yeah, so, not good. Sarpedon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Okay. Well, she's not very good at it. Laser moon buggy. Yes, please. I'm gonna switch though. How do we switch again?
C, I think.
C. I get a laser. No, it's like
tiny
a laser
lasers.
Rifle. Not like a not like a razor granon. Not like a razor cannon. Razor rannon. Laser cannon. What the hell is that? Okay.
Yeah, Elpis is fucked up.
Ah. Okay. Alright, let's not... how do we...
Halt, eat? I've been chosen to stand out here. Far, far away from everyone else to guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty, as I'm not to let anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder.
Whatever. How do I get inside?
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs.
Okay. Should I just shoot
Excellent.
You in the...
Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We're in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing.
Why can't we just shoot you in the face?
Oh, yeah!
Let me solution everything.
Those Darksiders love overcharging your jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
Okay. Don't shoot at me, energized something or another. I have no idea what's going on. There's like crazy lights and stuff and...
Yeah.
And... Yeah. Yeah, there's... giant aliens. What? Okay. Catch a ride. Go. Alright, we're going in here?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, guns! Space guns!
Guns in space! You can buy from me.
That's level 6. What level are we?
7.
Okay, well, I guess it's alright.
Yeah.
I mean,
do you have enough money for it?
Uh. Good question. And I have an answer for you. The answer is... maybe. Maybe? Maybe?
Do you want charity?
Hold on. I ain't there yet. All right, here we go. I'm 150 short. I'm 150. Yeah, give me charity.
Yeah.
Give me, hold on. Sorry.
Yeah.
Accept your charity.
So
accept your love. I need 150. Smackaroons. All right. 3, 2, 1. Charity accepted.
Oh, hey, how awesome. How about that?
I got them. You need them.
All right. I'm broke now. All right.
You have a shooty gun.
I do have a shooty gun. I'm gonna replace Torg's shooty gun with this shooty gun because it's more accurater.
You betrayed Torg.
I did not betray Torg.
You did.
Torg is my lover and my mother. Oftentimes, not at the same time. Oh, hey! I betrayed Torg for a Torg gun. No, it's a Tinder gun.
Probably one of Red Belly's. Kill him! There you are! I'll send you to the dark side
of the moon. Oh, what the shit! Go! No, what? I was hitting. Shift is our abilities, right? I don't remember. Oh, it's F.
Yeah.
F. There we go. Kick him in the face. You bastard. The littlest bastard. The littlest bastard. Why are we collecting these things again?
To join the other dude.
No, I know, but like they're just shiny, clear things.
Because I think it's because they're like symbol of we killed the biggest, baddest of the other teams.
Who needs a hero?
Like
I don't think she's understanding my question. My question is, why these things in particular versus like their heads or their testicles?
Because it's less bloody.
Really? That matters?
Okay. I don't know.
I am used to playing Krieg, by the way.
Yeah.
I would like to make a meat bicycle out of them. Oh, there's things we have to shoot on the side. There.
Yeah.
Anyway,
jump
on
it.
Rah! No! God damn it. I missed.
Oh.
I'll just gently float. No, gently float.
We need to reshoot it. To recharge the jump pad.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm done with life.
Oops.
Just teleport me up there.
I can't.
Just teleport better. Stay charged.
Yeah.
Stay charged.
Yeah, jump.
Rah! Alright, I made it. I'm good at jumping, guys. I'm good at jumping, people at home. Or wherever you are at work, where you shouldn't be watching this, probably. Stop watching me at work! Or this... whatever, you know what I mean. Stop watching me while you work, or instead of you working. Or keep doing it, I don't care. I won't tell your boss. Where... our guy? There are guy. Guy are dead.
Steal.
Ow! What the shit? That wasn't nice. Dick, eat blue shit on your face. No! I almost jumped off.
Oh my god, why did he go there?
I got you, kiddo.
We're technically lovers.
Yeah.
We have to keep up appearances.
There's one nearly dead to your right.
He's like... I was rubbing my crit on his face. Stop it! Die! There you go. Get, take my squiggles! Take the squiggles, sir! Should I save you?
No.
No, I shouldn't. What? I didn't even see you there! You dick. Don't stand on me, madman. Wherever you are. Did he go away? No, he's like dead. But I didn't get credit for it.
I got you.
I'm gonna squiggle your face. I will squiggle your face, sir. Yeah, your consider your face squiggled. Alright. There's one more. It's a little one. It's a little baby one. Look, he's dead.
You ain't leaving him alive!
F.
He dead.
Wow, call me impressed. Come on back.
Okay.
Body double program wasn't so crazy.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Anybody need
Jack is Team Rocket.
I am Team Rocket. Team Valor is Team Rocket.
No, you're wait, what is it? It's Chaotic Evil?
Yeah. I'm a splinter group of Valor.
Help Hypo!
Alright. So do we just go back the way we came?
Yeah.
Okay. Goodbye.
I'm just looting all of the ammo. Because
okay.
Guns.
Cause game.
Shooty things.
Give me bullets. Make me one with light. Okay. Any other guns I want? No.
My weapon machines will fix that for you.
No. Alright. Whee! Alright, we're in the big fiery cannon of death thing. Or, not really. The slightly fiery cannon.
I promise I'm gonna try not to throw us into the lava.
Okay.
I'm gonna try.
You promise to try?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's a promise I can get behind. I'll just kill him while you're parked there. Oh, I guess this is where we're supposed to be, so whatever. Did you? That was weird.
Yeah.
It made like a furry thing. Hey, hey, bro. What are you doing?
Okay. And your initiation is nearly complete.
Okay.
I updated your echo with the location of another entrance.
Okay.
Yeah, or I could just use this door right here.
Yeah.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. R. I shall wait here. A noble yet dangerous robot, alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
Okay. That seems legit.
I want to shoot him in the face.
Shoot him in the face! I do it all the time! And it does nothing, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Okay, so we gotta get in here? Do they know this? That we're not their guys? And that this is secretly a trap? And that Claptrap is secretly clever? Or is he just an idiot and this is just inconvenient?
He's just an idiot.
Okay. That's nice.
Yeah, that's Claptrap.
They just don't want to animate that door.
Wait, where is it?
I have no idea. You're supposed to be the guide here.
Yes, it's here.
Alright.
Whoa!
Hey, guys that I'm killing? Right. Renadrist? Rhinoceroses? They all dead? Cool, let's bathe in their blood. I've got the shiniest meat bicycle.
Wrong game.
Meat cycle. Meat cycle. Meat sickle. Musical. I had the shiniest musical. Arr!
You don't want to be gang member. You better know the password.
Arr, when you're happy.
That's the password? You're in. Wait a sec, where's that stupid switch? There you go. Use Sweet. That to get to the secret entrance and welcome to the gang.
Sweet. Thanks, bro. Now I'm gonna murder you all, I guess. Maybe.
Yeah, pretty much.
Whee!
What do we got here, Red?
I don't know, Belly, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure.
What?
Exactly.
How can you tell that?
You do, yep.
Make him a cover.
Yeah, wait, no, tear him to pieces.
That's what I meant.
You're weird. Go get him, lads.
What did he say?
Stupid thing. I think he wants to make his tea.
Okay. Well, like, why? Like, why are they, how are we not real recruits? How do they know that? We look like recruits.
I think we look too sane.
Okay. Die! Did she just say I haven't felt this good since mom died?
Probably.
That's messed up.
Her mom's messed up, like really messed up.
Oh, okay. More on that later, I assume.
Yeah.
It's good to meet you.
Yay, I leveled. Yeah, I mean, I assume they can get up there.
Jack here, the real one.
Jack here, the real one. Okay, I'm out of bullets. Okay. What are you guys doing? Get up there. Is there... Oh, there's a jump pad.
Jack here! The real one.
Dieonik's Digi-Jack. Got it. Digimon them all. Oh my god. So I was recently watching Digimon, and I swear, every time they Digivolved, even if it was like 20 times in one episode, they would do the full... Digimon song. They would go Digimon, Digital Monsters, Digimon, and like literally so many times they would do that song, and it was just ridiculous. Like I watching the episodes back to back, I would hear it like 50 times in an hour.
Yeah, that's not. That's Japanese anime.
Is it like is it inherently Japanese? It was when I originally watched the series, it was on Fox, yeah. And I'd assume that Fox wouldn't buy anything that was Japanese, and then turn it into some bastardization.
Yeah.
I'm assuming Fox bought Ghost in the Shell, but I'm not sure. Who bought Ghost in the Shell? Comment below! Unless you know. Do you know?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. I'll assume it's Fox, because it seems like a Fox decision.
Yeah.
That's
Sorry.
Cool. I'll wait.
I had to put a point in.
Let's go.
Oh, well, okay. You were doing a thing too. I'm gonna drink some water while we're doing this. Oh, actually, I should probably end the episode after we get in here.
Yep.
I'm drinking water because I'm so efficient. Okay, so we're gonna open these loot boxes and then I'm gonna end the episode. Open loot. You guys get to watch us open loot. Okay, all right. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Leave a like, comment on what you think of the game so far. Go check out the other videos I've done, and I will see you soon. Just as soon as I find my button.